Qué huele mi raza, aquí estoy otra vez con otro video. En este video les voy a estar enseñando la nueva troquita. Vamos a verla, aquí está, mírenla. Es una 2005 Silverado. Let's go check it out, guys. I haven't been posting because la nieve. You see, the snow. It's a lot of snow. No me ha dejado. The snow hasn't let me, so let's go check it out. Let's check it out. Casi me caigo. All right, guys, we're in here right now. It's a leather, black interior leather. It got blue LEDs, a TV. Oops, and. Pues ahí está, you know. It got the heating seats. It's pretty cool. Vamos a prenderla. Let's turn it on. Let's turn it on. Let's check it out. Yeah, it drew a dirty, but. Drop kit. I need new wheels. No me gustan estas. But see, it's a Beltec drop. The truck is it's a 5.7 drop on it. So ahí está enfrente, look. Stop, man. Hello, up front. Yeah, it's real dirty because. You know, la nieve. And I bought the truck a while back, not even so long, it's probably been a week and a half. It's just that I haven't had time to do anything since it's been you know, like the weather's been bad and everything. Oops, it's locked. Ya le hace falta dar una vuelta por around the block at least or something. So yeah. Well, we're gonna let it warm up and then we'll take it around the block or something and see what's up. Cause I haven't drove it in a while. Oof. Boom, 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 boom. It's kinda. It's been real cold lately, but ahora está like, it's like 20, but this past week it's been in the negatives. So that sucks. And this week it's supposed to be in 40, you know, 40s or whatever. And that's pretty good, to be honest, because this cold ain't it, for real. No se puede hacer nada. But yeah, let me just let it warm up because it's está fría, because you don't want to blow your heads or anything, you know. So I'll be right back with y'all.
Una Silverado es la que me acompaña para todos lados. Un blunt en la mano. Así es como me la paso volando, siempre disfrutando. Las morritas nunca faltan a mi lado, corridos escuchando, que no falte la canción de No He Cambiado. Me sobran envidias, por ser marihuano muchos me critican. Pero así es la vida, me vale madre todo lo que platican. Junto con la clica, echando desmadre pero siempre pilas. Un bocanitas, la que tomo para terminar el día.
Saludos, compa Junior, desde la 336 hasta la 801.
Y puro nivel codiciado, viejo.
Como la ven, mi raza, así que mola, mamalona, ¿qué es? Vamos a bajarnos rapidito, vamos a ver qué show. ¿Qué pasó aquí? Ya me apagala porque de verdad viene la policía, la acaba de mirar pasar. Ahí está el humonazo, el... the smoke, cuz. Ahí está, miren. Se quemó, se quemó. ¿Cómo la ven? Con la calle marcadita hasta allá, primo. No se raja, no se raja. Ahí está. Yeah, ahí está la mamalona que es. Anyways, ahorita vamos a ver, ya no subió de ahí. It wouldn't go up the driveway anymore because of all the snow. But it should be able to go back up ahorita. Let's try to move it up. Oh, I left my keys. Mira, all the smoke coming out. You can't really see it in the camera, but... No, you can't see it. That is a lot of smoke, though. That is a lot of smoke. You see it? Quedó smoked out. There's a... Look. There goes this nigga. Yvonne from Exclusivos. Exclusivos, I used to be in the... in that crew when I had my GMC Sierra. I left the crew. Let's not get into details, but I'm not a new crew now. I'm not thinking of joining any crew right now at the moment. Come on, no sube. Anyways, let's talk about the grill inserts. I don't have the one here, and yeah, pues I need to get this one. I think I'm going to install a billet grill here, and we're gonna see how that goes. I'm gonna get the headlights at. I think I might get them. No sé todavía. ¿Cuál van a estar más chidos? Y unos rines bien placosos que la voy a poner. But ya que se ponga mejor el tiempo, para ir a buscar unos 22s, 24s, 26 will be too big and they will rub. So, ahí está. Y luego, si quieren ver más videos cuando les salgan, pues subscribe to my video. Lo va a estar poniendo, te digo, rines, billet grill, sonido y quemadero de llanta que va a hacer. Entonces, si quieren ver más videos así, pues, you know, hit the subscribe button, the like button, and comment, you know. Follow me on Instagram, El Güero. It's El Güero MA, which is L_Güero_MA. Well, ahí estamos.